Voyage 4, 4.1, Sleep My Treasure. Sleep, sleep, my treasure, the long day's pleasure has tired the birds, to their nests they creep. The garden still is alight with lilies, but all the daisies are fast asleep. Sleep, sleep, my darling, down wakes the starling. The sparrow stirs when he sees daybreak, but all the meadow is wrapped in shadow. As you must sleep till the daisies wake, as you must sleep till the daisies wake. Exercise. Answer the following questions. Who is the speaker in this poem? The speaker in this poem is the baby's mother. To whom is the poem addressed? The poem is addressed to the baby. What time is being described in the poem? In the first stanza, the time described is twilight. In the second stanza, the time described is dawn. Name the white and bright things mentioned in the poem. The white and bright things mentioned in the poem are the lilies, daisies, garden, dawn, and daybreak. Guess the meaning of the following from the context. The garden is still alight with lilies. The white lilies make the garden appear to be bright and well lit. Dawn wakes the starling. When the sun rises and it is dawn, the starling wakes up. The meadow is wrapped in shadow. The rays of the sun have not yet fallen on the meadow, hence it is covered with shade. Draw word webs for the following: sleep, dream, bed, night, rest. Garden, birds, trees, fruits, flowers, butterflies, fountain. Bird, fruits, trees, eggs, nests, flowers.